Hey guys, I'm here with Mom, walking through Chicago. Just decided, because the convention doesn't necessarily start until tomorrow. We are checking out Chris's Billiards, which is the famous pool hall from the 1986 movie, Color of Money, with Paul Newman and Tom Cruise. So we're gonna check out, see what Chicago's got to offer for pool players and pool halls. Check it out. We have officially arrived at the famous place. Come in and see. Check it out.